New UK visa routes coming very soon. Today's video talks about the new UK visa routes for spring 2022. As the year 2021 ended, in this video update, we'll evaluate new UK visa routes revealed last year that are due to be launched in spring 2022. These include Scale Up Visa, High Potential Individual Visa, and Global Business Mobility Visa. While further information of the specific entitlement obligations are anticipated to be disclosed at the beginning of the year 2022, this is what we are aware of about the new routes until now. Let's talk about the Scale Up Visa. This Scale Up Visa route will be accessible to talented applicants who fulfill the English language proficiency obligation and have attained a high-skilled job offer from an entitled Scale Up business. The least salary requirement will be £33,000 per annum. Please keep in mind that the scale-up businesses will be able to apply to utilize this visa route via a fast-track authentication process if they can prove the following: a yearly average revenue or employment growth rate over a three-year period more than 20% and a minimum of 10 employees at the beginning of this three-year period. The UK scale-up visa route is anticipated to permit individuals to prolong their visa, switch jobs or employers, and will possibly be a route leading to settlement in the UK on condition that the obligated entitlement obligations are fulfilled. It is also set to be a more desirable path to the skilled worker category, as long as employers should not need a sponsor license. Now let's tell you about High Potential Individual. This visa route will be accessible to applicants who have graduated from a top global university, are highly skilled and academically elite, with the aim of interjecting positively to the economy of the UK. Those applying will not need to necessitate a job offer in the UK, and the visa route is anticipated to offer a pathway to settlement. Are you wondering, what is global business mobility? The UK global business mobility route will permit a more modernized process for foreign entities to transfer their staffs to the UK. The notion is that the intra-company transfer visa and other business mobility routes, for example the sole representative visa, will be combined into one route. We apprehend that this visa route will be accessible to both overseas businesses with a branch or subsidiary in the UK and to international businesses without a presence in the UK. Businesses outside the UK with a branch or subsidiary in the UK will be able to sponsor the following: people with expert skill sets benefit the UK entity. Senior executives who are required to be transferred to their UK entity and graduate trainees. Furthermore, businesses without a presence in the UK will be able to sponsor the following: senior or specialist employees allocated in connection with growing the business to the UK. Individuals assigned to the UK and service suppliers as segment of a UK trade agreement. The precise obligations are yet to be declared by the UK Home Office. On the other hand, the main obligations are anticipated to be similar to the principles of the present global mobility routes, are as follows. Those with a UK entity will be required to sponsor overseas employees. Jobs would require to fulfill the appropriate skill and salary thresholds, and applicants must previously be employed by the business. The major advantages of this route, compared to the current ICT and sole representative category, will be the capability of overseas businesses with no UK entity to send greater than one employee to the UK, which is presently limited at only one individual under the sole representative route, and a lesser salary limit of £20,480. For those coming to the UK for graduate trainees, this presently being £23,000, or 70% of the going rate of the job. Additional updates on the above visa paths shall be uploaded after details on these are published by the Government of UK. If you have any questions about the information mentioned in today's update, please do reach out to your nearest immigration consultant or comment below for further assistance. Our video ends here. If you found this update useful, then please comment below and share your opinion with us. Thanks for watching today's update.